is going to be 54 degrees Fahrenheit. It's blowing 70 mile an hour winds. Don't know what it's doing to my antennas, but anyway, you can certainly hear it, and the antennas are a fair old distance away from my house. But it's like as if there was a jumbo jet hovering over the chimney here of the house. The noise is that bad. But anyway, that's the story here. Just checking the band out, see if it's operating and if there's anybody out there. I hear several Gatling gun stations working down the band a bit. You know, those professional ones. QRZ, 59, 59, 59. Unfortunately, I can't operate like that, Jerry. Somehow I get tongue-tied. Anyway, I feel like I'm treading on people's toes by doing that. So basically comes W7JIF. I hope you got some of that transmission. I'm sure the QRM from Europe must be horrendous. You're 5 and 9. Go ahead. The rest of my call is Golf India 0 Alpha India Juliet. And my name is Ivor India Victor Oscar Radio. I should have given you that all first. I went off on a tangent. I really probably should have just given you that and got off the band. So, sorry about taking up your time. Go ahead. Amazing thing for me is that I get on this band, I tune it up and down, I don't hear an awful lot of action. As soon as I find a frequency and start to work on it, within seconds I get 10 people trying to jam the frequency. I never figure out why that is. There's a guy trying now very hard to tune over the top of you, but boy, if I was going to tune over the top of somebody like you, I'd get a better station. Anyway, Jerry, great to hear you. I'm sure the weather's nice in Arizona compared to here. I'd certainly trade places with you. Must be pleasant to live there in the nice warm temperatures and the dry heat. Here, damp old weather and clouds flying that low, you'd nearly reach up and touch them. I'm glad you jumped on the frequency and said hello. Thanks for the call. Pleasure to get you in the log. Handwritten log. Surely we can do it again on the other band soon. Go ahead.
I wonder how much difference that made for you.
It made 2 S units and it sounded much louder, over.
Okay. Yeah, I figured it was about 600 watts with the SB200. Anyway, you take care. Have a great weekend. 73, my friend. Good luck and good DX, and hope to meet you again. And happy Merry Christmas, Happy New Year. GI0AIJ, W7GIF. Take care, Ivor.
Okay, down the band, there's several stations out of Europe all working, but again, big pile up on 5959, you won't get much action. But might be fun to try. 73, Sherry, thanks for calling. Bye-bye.
73.
All right, November 8th, November, Yankee Echo, thanks for the call. You're in the log at 5 and 8, sir. Over. East of Cleveland. I bought my Kenwood 950 SDX from AES in Cleveland a few years back. Well, I actually bought it off Universal Radio down in Reynoldsburg, but they didn't have one in stock, so they packed me off the road to Cleveland to get it off AES. Anyway, Gary, a good signal coming here, 5 and 8, 5, 9 with some QSB, but nevertheless, signals arriving here in fine style. I'm sure you're enjoying the good band condition. Anybody could play on this band. And I'm just finished evening dinner here at 7 minutes after 7 in the evening. Long dark, of course. Gets dark here by 4:15, Gary, in the afternoon when there's bad weather, of course. You can prolong that for half an hour longer if it's a clear day, but you don't get many of those around here. So, Gary, thanks for the call. I hope that life's good in Ohio, and maybe I'll see you in the other band soon. Over.